Tell this story of how me and Matt met. If you were here last year, I did tell this story that we met when you were only 14 years old, when Matt was in a musical with me called A Chorus Line at the Sheffield Crucible. And I knew he was a star then, and you were, and you are a star now. And you'll all know him for being in Aladdin in the West End, yeah? And I got a phone call from Matt when he got the part, and he said, "I've got the part of Aladdin and they are looking for Princess Jasmine, please let it be you." And I said, "Well, I'm working at the moment, I've got a voice like Tina Turner as well, so they're never going to pick me. But you know what, Matt? I have always wanted to be your princess."
Yeah, it's funny that. I've always wanted you to rub my lamp.
And on that note, I think I'll see you soon.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart out? I can open the door, take you wonder by wonder. Oh, the sight makes an wonder on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world with new horizons too soon. No one to tell us no or where to go. A sailor rolling deep in a whole new world. A dazzling place I never knew.
Thank you.